ठुल कहानी एउटै माला नेपाली सार्वभौम फैलिएका मेची महाकाली सयो थुङ्गा फुल कहानी एउटै माला नेपाली सार्वभौम फैलिएका मेची महाकाली प्रकृतिका कोटि कोटि सम्पदाको आचल ज्ञान भूमि शांति भूमि तारा पहाड़ हिमालय अखंड यो प्यारो हाम्रो मातृभूमि नेपाल बहु जाति भाषा धर्म संस्कृति छन् विशाल अग्रगामी राष्ट्र हाम्रो जय जय नेपाल
Nepal is the nation of Mount Everest and the birthplace of Gautam Buddha. This holy place sees unique events again and again. Jangbu Sherpa, a daring Nepali, was born on Baishak 11, 2037 BS in Solukhumbu district, Zubing, a place of amazing beauty. Mother Nepal has given birth to a lot of courageous children. Among them, Jangbu Sherpa stands as the distinguished one who has been able to stay topless at the top of Mount Everest for 4 minutes and 40 seconds and in the same time setting up the flag of the Nepal at the summit of Mount Everest. Mother Mingma and Father Pemba Sherpa have 2 daughters and 3 sons. Among them, the eldest son, Jangbu Sherpa, spent his childhood playing in the mountains and in the snow. His father and uncle were mountaineers. Jangbu was moved by the pictures of his father and uncle mountaineering with customers. The respect granted by villagers to his father and uncle initiated his desire to climb as well the mountains. He therefore started climbing at the age of 12. The risk-lover Jangbu Sherpa climbed various mountains of 8,000 meters and made Mount Everest his ultimate goal. Climbing Mount Everest is much more difficult than climbing other mountains, so Jangbu underwent very serious training, and by 2005 he was able and successful to climb Mount Everest. Despite the family lack of support for this very risky activity, Jangbu further trained in mountaineering. Seeing the foreigners' video cameras, he became interested in making a documentary which would show his achievements in climbing. He chose to name his documentary Mission Everest. Jangbu started again his quest for the summit with the help of Sherpa friends, some climbing groups from England, and his camera. He started to record on video every step of this quest. Jangbu Sherpa has reached Lukla from Kathmandu by plane with a great team of trained mountaineers and foreign climbers. The group has taken for this special journey all the equipment needed for high altitude and remote areas mountaineering. Tents, sleeping bags, special clothes, gloves, sunglasses, cooking gas, dry foods, torchlight, cone sport, crampons, harness, German safety belt, ladder, ropes, ice proof, ice sack, shovel, oxygen cylinders. Solukhumbu is a very remote area in Nepal. Very limited transport facilities are available, which means all gear and supplies have to be carried by yaks, the local animal. After getting off at Lukla Airport, Jangbu and his team trek toward base camp. cold air from the mountain, wonderful landscape, sound of rushing streams help a lot in making the trek to the base camp a very enjoyable experience. At base camp at around 5,200 meters, a camp is set up for 2 months. For a successful ascent, a worship program is conducted by Buddhist gurus. The purpose of the program is to avoid bad omen and difficulties. After the end of the worship, a dance program takes place. Climbers prepare food, eat and stay at the camp. The following morning, the training starts. After the training, the ascent begins.
Oh, Breath 4.